government is in violation of international law. The U.S. government is in violation of all its international treaty obligations. The U.S. government violates the Geneva Conventions. They violate the UN Charter on Human Rights. They violate the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty. They violate the Indian Treaties. The U.S. government violates its own stupid constitution every day. U.S. government is illegitimate. It was founded by slave owners who committed genocide against the natives. U.S. government illegitimate. U.S. government run by terrorists.
Peace. was smart to say, Junior, I'll drag you across the street.
Is that what we do? We fucking threaten people with violence?
What are you trying to fight me for?
He's being antagonistic.
Fuck you! Fuck you! you hear they just gave a 1 minute to this person.
Is this the line right here?
What's that?
Is this the line?
I'd rather have you out here.
Okay.
But right here's the line.
Okay.
People! People! People!
the parade. This is what democracy looks like, people.
Or if they went back to the Capitol, I'm not sure though.
You want to say anything to YouTube?
I'll say something to YouTube, man.
Go ahead.
There's something that's going on here.
It's a West.
It's a West. Fuck up, dude. There's something that's going on here with everybody, okay? But there's a problem. A lot of these people don't know what the fuck they're talking about, and that's a problem. Because a lot of people are only here because there's so many people here, and that's a bad fucking thing, dude. I've talked to a lot of people here tonight,
get a shot of the Capitol,
and the only thing they'll say is like, hey man, we gotta occupy. Why? Well, because shit's fucked up, dude. Or whatever. What's fucked up, dude? Well, we're here, aren't we?
Uh-huh.
What is that?
Uh-huh.
So,
what do you think the solution is?
You know, I can't offer a solution because I'm one fucking person. My solution would be, this might sound a little crazy, this would be crazy if this went on YouTube, but my solution would be to kill half the people here.
I disagree.
Because there's a,
well, you know what?
Fuck up, bitch.
This
is about peace and love.
Charlie Chaplin. The best
Charlie
ever.
Chaplin, yeah.
See?
Yeah.
What's your son say?
There's one.
She said the girl was the best speech by the dictator. Charlie Chaplin said it. It's my favorite speech
awesome.
Ever.
Awesome.
Hey, man.
Thanks, man.
YouTube.
Anybody else? YouTube.
YouTube?
I never knew that there was a curfew for a free country. I never knew there was a curfew for grown adults. What happened? Why don't we take charge? American Resistance Movement. Check it out on YouTube. The arm.
Right on. Anybody else?
I have a lot to say. I could preach to you.
I'm sorry. What did you want to say besides the?
No, I have a lot to say. I need to think of it first.
Cool.
Can I just?
Marvin Booker, man. Police brutality. All these motherfuckers, all these cops, thinking they run shit around here. They just be able to fuck up whoever they want and get away with it because they're fucking cops. You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
It's bullshit.
Hypocrisy.
Because just because they got that fucking uniform on, they're above the law. You fucking speed, they give you a ticket. They speed and fucking pull you over, or they're speeding and you're behind them, you get a fucking ticket. It's all bullshit, man. The police are fucking bullshit. All they do is fuck over the people who are just trying to make a fucking living.
So maybe you think it's a little hypocritical?
It's hypocritical as fuck. Because... Uh-huh. These motherfuckers, you go out and you get into a fight, you get a fucking assault charge. They go out and they beat someone to death in a jail or on the streets, and they get praised. They're like, oh, you beat down someone who was causing some fucking ruckus on the streets. And they get praised for it. On the other hand, we get fucking sent to jail or get a fat ticket that you can barely pay for. When you can't pay for it, you're going to jail anyway because you can't afford the fucking ticket. You get a failure to appear, you get not paying your fucking tickets, you're going to fucking jail.
All right, this lady wants to speak.
They always say that we pay the freaking cops their tax money and everything, but I'm specifically talking about New York and the Wall Street and all that stuff. Am I not talking loud enough? Okay, and supposedly they donated $4.5 billion to the NYPD. So basically they hired them, but it was a donation, so they're not really hiring them, apparently. So it's a corporate gang. That's what the freaking cops have become. We have to fear them instead of them fearing us. We work for them, basically, when they should work for us to protect us. They're protecting us from terrorists. We are the terrorists to them, apparently. And thank you for protecting me from all the terrorism that's going on. Like, you're in a freaking outfit. It's retarded.
It's like nobody owns themselves anymore. We're all owned by other
people. Exactly. I have a natural fear, like spiders from the freaking primal caveman days, a natural fear of cops. When I see them, won't be doing anything wrong, and I'll just have a heart attack for like the next half an hour. Like, it's a physical reaction to cops now, and it's not right.